Barrios, what would you say is the difference between you and Yuroki's Gamboa?
Yeah, completely. You know, two different fighters, you know, two different sizes. You know, Gamboa, though, you know, he's a very, very experienced fighter. You know, he's a veteran when he fought Tank. But, you know, I feel like he was, you know, way past his prime, you know, with that fight. But he still gave, you know, Tank, you know, the difficult fight.
So do you take confidence in the fact that the older Gamboa, who also had a busted Achilles heel, lasted 12 rounds?
Yeah, I mean, I haven't really been looking at that fight too much. You know, then at the end of the day, you know, Tank pulled it off. You know, every fighter's different. You know, I'm nothing like Gamboa, but, you know, I mean, I have confidence in my preparation. You know, I'm gonna be ready June 26th.
Have you had the opportunity to talk to Virgil Hunter about this fight?
Yeah, of course. I mean, me and Virgil have been talking about this fight since, you know, it was first brought up.
Now, obviously, your style, we've seen you take some shots. Are you gonna try to box more, or is it Mario Barrios, El Azteca for this fight?
And, you know? it's always El Azteca in all of my fights, but you know, and I ain't gonna give away too much of what, you know, what we're working on, but you know, again, it's gonna be me on June 26th.
And do you look at Tank as a 140-pounder, or are you looking at him as a smaller guy, like he's smaller than me? You're telling yourself that, or are you looking at it like, because he's a puncher, I'm gonna respect him as a 140-pounder?
I mean, I'm taking this fight, you know, as, you know, as Tank being a dangerous fighter at, you know, at 140.
How are you bringing in to replicate that style?
We have, you know, some the right sparring lined up with us right now. You know, I ain't gonna be giving away too many names or anything, but you know, we're getting the right work. Ain't doing much. Take a step back, 'cause it's Elie Seckbach.